Welcome back. A downtown Sioux Falls brewery is giving away free beer. KELLAND's Travis Fossing shows us how Remedy Brewing Company is handing out tokens through the holiday promotion.
Remedy Brewing Company is celebrating the season with its Grumpy Brewer promotion.
Kind of a running joke around here is that Jason, our head brewer, head of operations, and our co-founder, he's Mr. Grumpy, because he's always running around like a chicken with his head cut off and always just fast and to the point.
Remedy CEO Matt Hasted says Mr. Grumpy is spreading some holiday cheer by including a free drink token with 1 in 4 six-packs of Remedy beer.
Remedy will distribute nearly 2,000 tokens to stores in Sioux Falls, Yankton, and Brookings before the end of December.
December, January, February, those are kind of the slimmer months for us, and our bartenders get lonely down here, so giving you a reason to come in and say hi, it always cheers their spirits too.
Lead brewer Tyler Wasberg admits to occasionally being a grumpy brewer.
Sometimes beer doesn't come out the way you expect. You know, that can be kind of frustrating. Sometimes it decides to take an extra week to ferment or something like that. Or sometimes it just doesn't go the way you planned at all and you gotta scrap it and start over. That'll make you grumpy.
Above all else, grumpy brewer is Remedy's way of saying one thing.
Thank you. Thank you for supporting us through everything. Thank you for being there through the past couple of years. It's been an interesting time, but we're getting through it together, and we just are excited to see everybody.
In Sioux Falls, Travis Fossing, KELLAND News.
Now, the drink tokens are redeemable at the Remedy Tap Room at 8th and Railroad in Sioux Falls. Remedy is also giving away prize packages. If you'd like to enter, we've provided a link under this story at KELLAND.com.